Hey there.
Holton's has super duper savings that will keep you saving all
anyway. Shit, man, I know what's what. That's why I'm talking to Georgie about it.
No way Sal's gonna go along with that.
Georgie says he can keep his old man from fighting out. We'll steer clear of the high-low in Frisco, just sailing the French Wall. George's Uncle Lou won't say shit as long as we give him a taste of the action.
I don't know, man. George is a cool cat and all, but heroin ain't the kiddie pool.
Come in on it with us. I bet he'd agree to a three-way split.
I don't know. I kind of need to lay low a bit, figure some things out.
Yeah. All right.
Come to Holton's 25% off sale this weekend only.
Once you get settled in, I was thinking we could go to this new club in the French Ward. Maybe double dating.
Who the hell am I gonna go with? Your great Aunt Beatrice?
Oh, God. I ever tell you I accidentally saw her without a shirt once?
Oof.
That woman has the droopiest, nastiest tits I've ever seen. They were like two sacks of potatoes with nothing in them.
Yeah, like that was a fucking accident.
Hey, man, fuck you. I was damn lucky to walk away from that one. Anyway, you'll go with Regine.
Regine?
Believe me, once you see her, you're gonna wanna dig right in.
Matter of fact,
she got half the guys. In the hollow, sniffing around, asking her out. Turns them all down. She's only got eyes for you, Lincoln Clay.
Fuck you.
Wait and see, man. One look and your pecker's gonna pop right out. Where the fuck you going?
Sorry about that.
Look.
Hey, which way are you going?
The Irish are no better than the Italians. Catholics, all of them.
I don't really like me coming down here too often.
I can't remember the last time they showed a good old-fashioned romance at the movies. Oh, sorry. Talk to coons. Hey, which way are you going? We need help here.
Jimmy tried to say when you sing every night like he does, you can't do that. It's bad for the throat.
Now, according to the Fair Housing Act,
kid. Back to pull a girl's pigtails when the teacher wasn't looking. Now, he talk a bit again. But he backed down when there was a chance someone popped him in the mouth. That's these fellas. Just on the edge of saying something off.
Somebody called this guy a doctor.
Because they know the other cowards out there like them know exactly what they mean. Get out of here with that nonsense. Oh, when was the last time I slept through the night? But I really don't need to anymore.
Hey, watch it!
I kind of catnap 2-3 hours at a time.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Don't even look at me.
It's just my body telling me to enjoy the time I got left.
This is not your bedroom, asshole.
Goddamn, it's cold. It's hotter than sin, and I have to sweat this nonsense out. It just don't seem right. I think you got something there. Some of these fellas running for office. I get to thinking about this boy I knew. Loudmouth kid. Back to pull a girl's pigtails when the teacher was here.
Pardon me.
Kiss my white ass.
He's got so I don't even want to check the mail anymore. It's either a bill or a past due notice.
I'm not gonna sell y'all in the house. I could give you a spiel about our finances and throw in some bells and whistles, but that's not how I do things.
Watson.
Careful, Dickweed. You know, where the hell do you think you're going with that?
Please be more careful. So sorry. Please be more careful.
Sorry about that.
How you been? It's like I'm supposed to have an opinion about that thing.
Stoltz Beer brings hot rods and funny cars to Baton Rouge.
Where was I?
Action at the Smokin' Dixie Speedway. Sunday. 180-mile-an-hour top fuel dragsters, top fuel funny cars, factory hot rods. Get your tickets now and see Crash-O-Rama. Demolition Derby to the Dead. It's the wildest show on wheels. Fun for the whole family. Sunday. New
Shit! Watch what you're doing. Anyhow, like I was saying. Damn, you're scratching the paint. Anyway. Anyhow, like I was saying.
Different today.
Watch it. Out of the way.
Watch where you're going.
I know. But my old man's really political. He's got me reading the paper more than I used to. He's not careful. He's going to have me caring about what goes on in this city.
Excuse me.
They are spoiled. They got everything handed to them.
Look
out! Hey, watch where you're going.
Equal rights.
Look out!
You could say excuse me.
What are you even doing here?
Nice to see you. Pardon me, young man.
Gee, now I don't remember if we got bread in the house.
Gotcha.
Huh? How you doing?
What's this?
Thank you.
Hello?
What the fuck was that?
Hello, 3-5. Suspicious person on foot. Responding unit investigating.
Hey. He's out. I need some help, y'all. Sorry. What?
All units be advised. Suspect located. On scene units engaging.
They're gonna call me a hero, choose you.
All units. Suspect has entered a vehicle.
How's that feel, fucker?
Sammy's doing all right.
Ever since we got your telegram about coming home, he's been climbing the walls. What if the plane crashes? What if the train's delayed? What if they call him back?
Shit! Watch what you're doing! Anyhow, like I was saying,
ever since we got your telegram about coming home, he's been climbing the walls. What if the plane crashes? What if the train's delayed? What if they call him back? And he goes stand in front of the kitchen window and sip his whiskey like he was expecting you to come strolling up the sidewalk. Don't say nothing about me telling you that.
I won't.
He'll be fine once he sees you. Ever since Mama Hell, you know how he gets.
Out of the way.
Available unit. Suspicious individual on foot. Officers investigating. All units, negative visual on suspect. Begin search in immediate vicinity.
I'm not a
gonna need to take a ride, darling.
WNBX 790. WNBX.
You remember Marty and Ron Langford?
Sure.
They moved up to Empire Bay a year or so after you shipped out. Started selling weed. They call and ask me if I want some. I say, sure. It's free money as far as I'm concerned. Anyhow, a month back, Marty drops me a line and says they're moving into heroin, that they're looking for a partner down around these parts.
Can't imagine.
Hey, man, be careful.
Like I was saying, can't imagine Sammy was too keen on that.
I never told him about the weed. That ain't nothing to nobody. But this, I gotta talk to him about. I ain't said more than three words, and he's yelling about the feds. How we don't need J. Edgar up our asses, and what the fuck am I thinking? Selling dope with kids running around the neighborhood. We ain't selling no dope to no children.
Like they got any money to begin with. Fucking around aside, heroin's pretty serious shit. Knew a couple guys over in Nam who were running.
Are you blind or something?
Yeah. Anyway, knew a couple guys over in Nam who were running it. Wound up pissing off the wrong person. Got their throats cut.
Shit, man, I know what's what. That's why I'm talking to Georgie about it.
There's no way Sal's gonna go along with that.
Georgie says he can keep his old man from fighting out. We'll steer clear of the high-low in Frisco, just selling the French wall. Georgie's Uncle Lou won't say shit as long as we give him a taste of the action.
I don't know, man. Georgie's a cool cat and all, but heroin ain't the kiddie pool.
Come in on it with us. I bet he'd agree to a three-way. Damn, you're scratching the paint. Where was I? Come in on it with us. I bet he'd agree to a three-way split.
I don't know. I kind of need to lay low a bit, figure some things out.
Yeah. All right. Once you get settled in, I was thinking we could go to this new club in the French Ward. Maybe double date it.
Who the hell am I gonna go with? Your great Aunt Beatrice?
Oh, God. I ever tell you I accidentally saw her without a shirt once?
Oof.
That woman has the droopiest, nastiest tits I've ever seen. They were like two sacks of potatoes with nothing in them.
Yeah, like that was a fucking accident.
Hey, man, fuck you. I was damn lucky to walk away from that one. Anyway, you'll go with Regine.
Regine?
Believe me, once you see her, you're gonna wanna dig right in.
Matter of fact,
she got half the guys in the hollow sniffing around, asking her out. Turns them all down. She's only got eyes for you, Lincoln Clay.
Fuck you.
Where the fuck you going?
What the hell do you think you're doing? You're pushing your luck, boy.
Excuse me.
Coming through.
Oh,
Buddha Kaka.
And don't come back.
Coming, Les F.A.
How you doing?
Get your ass out of here. Stick around. I'll let the police deal with you.
Coming through.
Watch it, you couillon.
We're gonna need an ambulance.
Poison needs medical attention. Did anyone see what happened?
Take a ride, darling.
Oh, you want the car? Take it.
Oh, God.
Yeah. Anyway, fuck you.
Wait and see, man. One look and your pecker's gonna pop right out. You're scratching the paint.
Lincoln, you done lost your mind. Get back here.
Pardon me.
Mm-hmm.
What the hell do you think you're doing? Stick around. I'll let the police deal with you. Are you gonna pay for that?
Coming through.
Hey, watch it.
Get out!
Where was I?
Like I was saying, fuck it, it's your car. Bash it up all you want. Anyhow, like I was saying, it's your car. Bash it up all you want. Anyway.